guys, it's your Choice Movies, and today I've got a new keyboard set up. Keyboard and mouse, I finally got these all working. Oh, and also, it's my birthday! Happy birthday to me! You guys have seen my Instagram. Who's seen my Instagram, you definitely know it is my birthday today. And to celebrate, we're going to be doing some Oblivion gameplay. I do have my keyboard and mouse over here, but we're actually not playing the PC version of Oblivion or the PS3. We're actually playing the 360 version. Yeah, I know. I'm a creepy dude. I know the 360 version is the worst of the three, but it still looks good. So let me go get it. We could actually play the PC version. I could probably get an emulator, but just to start, well, I've got the 360 version. I've actually been playing this for a while now. I actually got past the first dungeon, but I haven't played any more of that because I wanted to save it for this video. Okay, let me just turn on the TV real quick. Of course, you guys are seeing it because it's getting direct capture from my capture card instead of having direct, instead of doing getting off the TV, so if I have a TV off, you guys will still see. Oh, that is very quiet. That is so quiet. That is very quiet. Let me turn that up real quick so you guys can hear it. Like 25. Do you think you guys will be able to hear? Bethesda Softworks. It said Max Media Company. Can you guys hear it? Check it out. Oh, this is supposed to be way louder. Let me turn this up. I sure hope you guys can hear it. And me. Let's play some Oblivion. Actually, I'm gonna sit over here. Just cause I can. Also, for my birthday, I'll put it in full screen. New phone! Let's go! The new iPhone 11 Pro Max. So I may also do another birthday video of doing like, I don't know, like maybe Jailbreak or something, but I definitely prefer this one. Okay, I mean definitely. You guys able to hear me still? Good. Still in the webcam, great. Come on, load already. It's like I gotta get this out of the way. There we go. Perfect. I got some nice gear. Where do I go? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's the music when you're getting attacked. Ah! I can't talk to you? Okay, what items do I have? War axe. definitely need a better sword. Hey, how would I use a shield? Do I take damage? Oh, I'm gonna die. Heal minor wounds. Is that on the right back? Oh, no, I'm gonna die. I'm bailing. I don't care about the magicka loss. Spamming this. Wait for my magicka to recharge. Oh, also, hey! Look who decided to show up! TJ the dog is in the video! He decided to show up for my birthday because he's the best boy ever. I mean, even compared to girls, he's better. He's probably my best friend in the world. Alright, I gotta put the game footage back on. Oh, somebody's attacking me. Oh, no. Oh, it's that same bandit from earlier. Ah! Hurry it up. Just die already. Good. Oh, I hear the squeak. I'm getting attacked by a rat. Wait, that guy had a good shield. What's the first shield? What's his weapon? Iron rat. Oh, what am I gonna attack by? I'm gonna attack by something. Ah!
Oh! What's the matter? Is the baby gonna cry?
Oh! Am I even getting attacked by- Oh, that guy! Oh, no! No. I'm just keeping spamming a minor- Wait, do I have potions? Yes, I have 8 potions of healing. Great. Now I only have 6. Can't talk to you? No one on top? Oh, die!
You die!
No, you die! Told ya. All his arrows. Actually, how many arrows do I have? 76? I won't need that many. We have 70, so we'll drop like 40 of them. We only have 36 arrows, but we probably won't need that many. I don't want to get over-encumbered either. You definitely smell like you need a bath. Okay, where do we go? Is what I'm wondering. Where do we go? Thank you. let's go down this trail here. Why can't you run in this game? Is it the same? Does it go slightly faster when you're in first person than if you're in third person? Watch. I do that. But then I go, like, slightly slower. It definitely does feel like I go slightly slower in third person than I do. Oh, wait, let me go. Before I talk to this dude.
Greetings, citizen. How can this Legion horseman be of service? The Emperor is dead, and so are his heirs. We're a Legion without a leader. The Blades were trusted with our Lord's protection. Farewell, citizen.
Taking longer than I thought. Whoa. Alright. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, no. Don't look, TJ. Don't look. Thank you. prison sewer. Oh, okay. So this is where I started. Went across there. Okay, now I know where I am. So where's the next town at? This is really an annoying part of the game. Because, whoops. You found Horsianus, and I also found a wolf. Ah! I'm sorry, but if you attack me, I gotta attack back. Who's that guy? Who's that back there? Actually, I thought he might just run away if I attacked him once. Oh, this must be like a dungeon. Who's that? No, don't kill me, don't kill me. Thank goodness for 360 autosaves. By the way, my console is set to 2005. Sorry, this is my backup 360. Wait, no. Wait, what? Motion of fire shield. We'll use that too. Wait, you're at like 1 HP. Come on, you should be dead. Die! You should. Your light armor is still in use. You should rest and meditate on what you're doing. Okay. Stunted steel. Is there nothing on you I can use? Okay. You should rest and meditate. Take real Ventia 43. Read. Take potion of cure disease on the back. Knife. Is that a weapon? Okay, that's all I basically need. Okay, have it. Rest and meditate on what I've learned. You cannot wait when enemies are. Wait, enemies are nearby? Spike sorcery, okay. I only have one potion of sorcery. I should use that when I am near an enemy. There's no music, so that must mean. Wait, is that a gate I already went through? Open door, okay, I haven't been here. Yeah.
Oh no, 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 no!
Stop, stop, stop!
No!
What am I doing? Oh, right. Cold touch. Flare.
I'm tired.
Oh no, there's multiple people attacking. Ah! I may die. Gonna be difficult. How long have we been going for? 24 minutes already? We've only been going for that long. Right next to me. Oh, he's right here. He's like going on? Where is he? Oh, he's over there. Attack. What's going on? It's very dark on my TV. There's no contrast. Die, goblin! Die! My quick trigger fingers will prevail. Oh, I'm heal minor woundsing all day. Oh wait, I can open the barrel. Hand sight. Shears tangent on. Nothing I can really use. Restoration skill increased all day. Restoration still skill is increasing. There we go. Now we'll switch to flame real quick. And there we go. Actually, let me save real quick. Instead of the autosave. Save instead of Imperial Social Tree. What's this save? And also, yes, I do have my console set to 2005. I think I already talked about this, but sorry about that. It's just, this is my backup 360 I haven't used since, my aunt got it in 2005. I wasn't born yet, but my aunt got this 360. And she had it set to 2005 and it didn't move the clock. What is this? Where are we? Wait. Zoom in. Upload. Also, make sure to follow me on Twitch. I'm going to be doing a lot more streams now that everything's ready. Also, I have a second channel a lot of people don't know. It's called Troy Cox. It's my backup channel, but definitely subscribe to that. I'll be putting a few things on there randomly, occasionally. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye!